everybody, Max Rich here, and that's the beginning to Raspberry Beret by Prince. This is one of my all-time, maybe my favorite Prince song. It's just got such a super catchy melody and a really cool guitar, well, several really cool guitar parts, that being one of them. And the thing with this song is, like, as far as the guitar parts are concerned, what I'm going to talk about today is a perfect case study in how to play double stops and how to use melody in sort of a contrapuntal way. And what contrapuntal means, counterpoint, is where you have sort of two melodies that harmonize with each other simultaneously. You hear this a lot, like in certain rock bands, Metallica, Iron Maiden, they do this where one guitar player will play something, play a lick, and then another, the other guitar player will play the same lick, but like a fifth lower or a minor third lower or something like this, and the two licks will kind of combine to create this harmony sound. That's basically what double stops do when you play double stops in melody, and that's basically what's happening here. And it happens throughout the entire song, which is a really cool and unique thing. It's not so much chord strumming and single note riffs and stuff. This is much more melody-based than it is sort of like riff-based or chord-based. And that's what makes the song really, really interesting. And the cool thing is that the vocal melody comes directly across when you play the guitar part as well. So you're playing sort of like two melodies at once that mimic the vocal melody and sort of give you the overall feel of the song without a ton of, like, you know, low notes, bass chord, you know, bass notes and chords and things like this. It's much more like upper note, higher up on the neck type of guitar playing. So we'll cover that. We'll cover all the guitar parts. So by the end, you'll be able to play along with the album without a problem. So Raspberry Beret coming up right now.